baseline, if people don't need to sell.
I don't want you to sell the house.
Are protected by the equity in their homes, by their low interest rates, and we see a continual low inventory market, it stands to reason that home prices aren't going to drop substantially. In fact, it's likely they're going to continue to increase, at least in this segment of the market.